character is great to play because he's so multifaceted. He's so got so many different levels to him. He's really three-dimensional. He's funny. He's witty. He's, pardon my language, he's a bastard. You know, he's got all these different things about him. One thing I really love is the character that can be really tragic, but at the same time funny. The great thing about John on Legends of Tomorrow is that we're taking him into a place where he's never been before in the comics. A lot of the research I did was from the comics, so you could literally take something and put it on the screen, so to speak. But the interaction with all the other characters that he has, they're all relationships that have never been explored before, and that's been really, really cool to explore. So to explore those relationships more, there's a relationship developing with Zari 2.0, and it'd be interesting to see what happens in the next season with that relationship. Batman and Superman. I've actually got my Batman t-shirt with me. I was gonna wear my Batman t-shirt, but I love Christopher Reeve's Superman, and I loved Michael Keaton's Batman, and I'm a huge fan of Tim Burton as well. I had played Assassin's Creed 1, and what's interesting is when I got the audition for the role, they told me it was for a TV show about pirates. So I turn up thinking, like, this is a pirate TV show and I'd love to play a pirate. And I had long hair at the time, you know, and I was like, yeah, I want to play a pirate. And then they called me back for a second reading. And then they said, look, this is a video game. It's not a TV show. The one disappointing thing about that job, about Assassin's Creed Black Flag for me, was I never got to wear the costume. Because it was all motion capture. So you've got a tight suit on with dots all over your face and a camera here. Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Oh, really?
No, I've got to say, the game I play the most is FIFA, because I'm a huge soccer football fan. Hola, Monterey. I said right? Yeah. No, just thanks for supporting me as Constantine. You know, I love playing this role, and I'm still playing this role 5 years after Constantine, the TV show, was cancelled, and that's all because of you guys. And I love playing the role, and long may it continue. And to all you guys that are going to be there this weekend, I think, if this goes out before, then I look forward to seeing you. And you've all got to try and teach me a little bit of Spanish.